How do you feel now that you completed the advanced microblading training, and what are your plans for the future?
So I feel a lot better. I took a 7-day course, and it just makes you more comfortable. You learn a lot more every time you see it. You pick up little things, you pick up new things. In the future, I'm going to start doing this more on the side because I have a full-time job, but slowly, if I get good, I'm going to probably do this more on a permanent level.
How was your instructor?
No complaints. She's very, very detailed, patient, and she's very good at what she does. So, I mean, she makes it look very easy, but it's not easy at all.
What did you like the most about the class?
But it was really intense, so I don't know what to say was the most, but I'm happy I did 7 days. I think that's probably the best thing I did, is go through the whole thing doing the 7 days.
What else was beneficial for you from the class?
Well, I'm an esthetician. I work at a med spa, and I have blake skin, so I open up skin all the time. So what I learned was, I also dermaplane, which is with a blade, but it's so different the way I dermaplane as opposed to.
And would you recommend the class, and why?
I would recommend the class. If this is something that you want to do, I definitely recommend the class. I've never taken any other microblading, so I don't know the difference between this and another class. But from what I've heard, there's a lot of other techniques used, and this one is renowned because it's the dual blading, and supposedly with the color system here, they make it pretty easy.